Welcome back to the Educated Elephant Learning Channel. My name is Miss Elizabeth. Today we're going to read the story called Goodnight, Little Turtle, written by David Cunliffe, illustrated by Tiffany Cunliffe. So if you have a copy of the story, go grab it and follow along. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. It helps us grow and reach a wider audience. We'd greatly appreciate it. Thank you. Goodnight, Little Turtle. Story by David Cunliffe. Illustrated by Tiffany Cunliffe. It's getting very late. It's time for some sleep. Let's say goodnight to the fluffy white sheep. Good night, little sheep. Good night. Hello, little bird. I could hardly see you at that height. You must be tired from your flight. Now rest your wings, turn out the light, and climb into your nest tonight. Good night, little bird. Good night. Hello, little frog. What a delight to see you flying your red kite. But it's getting late and we're losing light. So gather your things, pack them up tight. Then you can get some rest tonight. Good night, little frog. Good night. Hello, little dog. I really like your red flashlight. I've never seen one quite so bright. But it's getting late and it's almost night. Time to rest and turn off your light. Good night, little dog. Good night. Hello, little rabbit. It's nice to see you, fluffy white. Hopping logs this lovely night. Time to rest your legs tonight. Good night, little rabbit. Good night. Look, there's a lion filled with fright. Sometimes even lions get scared at night. Don't worry, my friend. It will be all right. Good night, little lion. Good night. Time to brush my teeth. Get them clean and bright. Then get all cozy and turn out the light. Can I please have a story so I sleep all right? Of course you can have a story tonight. There was a little tiger that loved to play. He would run and wrestle and play all day. After swimming in the pond and climbing in the trees, his tiger parents said, "Come to dinner, please." He ate his dinner, then he played some more. He jumped up and down, and he slid across the floor. And then he practiced his tiger roar. Roar! And when it got late, his tiger mom said, "Okay, little tiger, it's time for bed." Good night, little tiger. Good night. Now I've had a story. Time to turn out the light. I saw all my friends to say good night. I've brushed my teeth and I'm tucked in tight. And now I'll sleep just fine tonight. Good night, little turtle. Good night. The end. Keep listening for 15 minutes of bedtime music.
Thank you.